Ben, what are the advantages of putting in a touch limit?
It makes you make quicker decisions and move far quicker.
Yep, Swaby. Why would I make it so you can only finish first time?
Because 70% of goals are scored within post, and 70% of them scored within first time finish.
Yep, and what about the pass limit?
It makes it speed up play and it encourages everyone to get on the ball.